kindly showed me this magazine. Let's get into it, guys. With coconut milk. So good. Then we have love when things are spicy and sweet. It was kind of a long process. What took the longest was chopping that freaking butternut squash. And the best thing about soup is that by the end, you have a big vat of it. So it's not like you just cook it and then you enjoy it for 2 minutes and you're done. You can look forward to it sitting in your fridge for days and days and days.